time with the best player of the game, Paolo Pablico. 10 attack points, 2 blocks, and a single ace. Now, gaano importante to? Kasi this was a bounce back win for you guys to get back into rhythm and get over yung disappointment na yun.
Yun na nga, kailangan talaga namin bumaway para may balik namin yung confidence namin na yung rhythm namin na nasa final four na makaabot ulit kami sa final four. Yun.
Well, you guys, nasa top kayo ng table, near the top of the table. Ito yung team ng VNS, near the bottom. So, gaano ka-importante that you won the way you did, na denominate nyo sila?
Ayun na nga, sobrang importante ulit ng game namin para nga may balik namin yung winning streak namin na sana magpatuloy-tuloy pa para sa ganun na hanggang matapos yung elimination maging maganda yung tapos ng elimination round namin.
You're one of the best blockers sa liga natin dito and you're not that tall compared to the other blockers out there. Ano yung sekreto dun? Kasi a lot of people are wondering, hey, he doesn't have the height. So ano ba dun?
Yun nga sabi nila sa akin na yun nga siguro talagang kasi graduate ako sa Adams, yung talagang tinawag ako na King Falcon kasi mataas ako lumipad. Kasi since high school, di ko alam ba't mataas talaga ako tumalon yun.
Okay, so sige. So I think that's a secret there. May babatiin ka ba?
Binabati ko yung mga sa mga PLDT, mga nagsusuporta sa amin sa Ilocos, sa Bantay, sa mama ko nasa Florida, USA, saka yung girlfriend ko nasa Baguio, sa Narvacan, tapos yung mga nasa Zen Tower, si Adrian, si Atelen, si Tito, si Tita, si Lola Tin, yun lang po.
All right, thank you very much. That's our best player of the game. Sheila, back to you for the highlights.
Well, thank you, and that is our best player, you know, a superb blocker for PLDT. On the first set, PLDT started strong, but VNS slowly inched their way closer, utilizing the errors committed of PLDT on their services back-to-back, and that was what happened during the first set. You can see their attackers 25-22, PLDT takes, you know, the upper score lead when it comes to their attacks. On the second set, it was VNS who took the upper hand at the onset, but the PLDT continues to work diligently when it comes to their defense and offense, and a combination play really worked well for them.
Now for PLDT, as Paolo Pablico mentioned a while ago, this was important in terms of gaining their confidence back. Because the way they lost against Air Force was a bit disheartening. So this dominating win, as we saw in set 3 especially, wherein they actually rotated from all of their top players and showed that, hey, even the rest of people in our depth can perform against VNS.
That's correct. You know, VNS has merit and, you know, equipment, but still it wasn't enough for them to be able to cope from that difficulty. As you can see, our game summary, 43 attacks to 37, 5 blocks to 2, 5 aces to 4.